Luka Doncic joins James Harden as the only players with a 60-point triple-double in NBA history. 60 points, 21 rebounds, 10 assists. The 10th assist came on a late three-pointer made by Spencer Dinwiddie that put the Mavs in position to have some unbelievable heroics at the end of regulation.
And when I tell you,
you've seen a lot of things in this league.
I've never seen that.
Not that.
I'm not telling you. I'm not. I don't get excited over here very often, but this was a special night.
You will remember December 27, 2022 for a long, long time.